Hello class 3rd, welcome back again online class of SST. Students, in this video I am starting chapter number 7, Community Helpers. Watch carefully and open page number 48. A community is a group of people living together in same place. जो community होती है, group of people, बच्चों, वो उसमें सब लोग एक जगह पर एक साथ रहते हैं, means they are living together. It is a geographical, social and cultural aspects with some degree of we feeling. Means उनमें ये एक अंदर से एक भौतिक भावना आ जाती है सामाजिक और सांस्कृतिक तत्वों को लेकर कि हम लोग एक फील करते हैं कि हम लोगों को साथ रहना चाहिए. अंदर से ही उनमें एक फीलिंग्स डेवलप हो जाती है. मेम्बर्स इन कम्युनिटी आर इंटरडिपेंडेंट. मीन्स कम्युनिटी के मेम्बर्स एक दूसरे पर डिपेंड हो जाते हैं. जो अपना भी काम करते हैं, नीडेड पीपल की दूसरों से भी हेल्प कराते हैं और खुद भी करते हैं. मीन्स दूसरों पे इंटरडिपेंड बन जाते हैं. नेबरहुड इज सर्टेनली ए कम्युनिटी एज इट आल्सो हैज़ वी फीलिंग. जो पड़ोसी होता है, नेबरहुड जो होता है, हमारा जो पड़ोस होता है, वो निश्चित रूप से कम्युनिटी का ही एक ऐसा एहसास कराता है कि हम लोग सब साथ में रहते हैं. सो यू कैन सी वी फाइंड द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ interdependence between people in the society for various services. Means we are taking more help in different pupils and we provide our services from our side the best. In this chapter we shall study about some community helpers who play significant role in our daily lives. Means in this chapter we will discuss how many community peoples are helping us in the society. Number one, soldiers. Soldier is a person who serves in a army. Understood, everybody knows that soldiers is protecting us from the enemies, hai na. He fights for the nation bravely and protects its citizens from any danger. If we are facing any danger or problem, then soldiers helping us and they fight us for our nation. Soldiers are highly disciplined with lots of physical stamina and balanced mindset. Means they are capable for doing and solving all the problems in the society from the nation side. Means any enemy is doing any attack or creating any problem in our nation or society, soldiers helping us, they can solve out properly because they are having much stamina and mindset power. They always remain alert and guard the borders of the society. Means always they are ready for doing their work. They do their work very best. They work under very difficult and challenging situations. If however situations came, however difficulties and problems come before them, but they are not going backside. They are facing them very bravely. Soldiers also help civilians at the time of natural disasters such as earthquake, cyclone, flood, tsunami, etc. Means whatever problems, any problem means earthquake, these problems is coming in our life, in our nation, then armies also the first number for doing our help. Now second person is farmers. Students, farmers produce the food that we eat. Means whatever we are eating, that is produced by farmers. They plow the land to produce a variety of crops such as food grains, vegetables, pulses, tea, sugarcane, groundnut, cotton and jute, etc. Everybody knows na, farmers is doing more work for us. Everything they are produced, hai na, in their field. Most of their day-to-day needs are met by the farm products. Means every need is fulfilled by their farmers' field and they are fulfill our needs also. Students, page number 48 fully explained. Remaining part of the chapter I will explain you in my next video. Till then, revise this page and have a nice day.